candy. Is it safe to eat? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing my science fair project for third grade, and it's called 5 Second Rule. So it's when I get food, I drop it, and then pick it up. If it's safe, yes or no. These are the materials for my project. 2 pieces of cheese. We got sterile cotton applicators, and we have sterile petri dishes. And I'm gonna show you the difference to the regular ones and to these right now. This is the difference for the petri dishes. This has nothing inside of it, and this has nutrient agar, which that helps grow bacteria faster. That's why it's all like yellowish. This is nice and clear. See you. We are not using the clear ones today, so get this out of here. But we are using these because this is our experiment for bacteria. I'm gonna drop the cheese on the tile and pick it up at 5 seconds. Now for the control. I have a brand new piece of cheese and a brand new cotton swab. I'm gonna swab it right now, slowly. Swabbed all of these petri dishes. We labeled them.
Put all the petri dishes in the garage because it gets warmer. It will check it back in 24 hours.
Hello guys, we're back. It's been 24 hours, and I see the difference. There's no difference. So we'll check the next time. And then we're gonna see if there's any difference. So bye-bye. Hello, welcome back. After 36 hours, this is what happened. If you can see close, that there's a lot in it. A lot on these, but not these. Not inside, but not these. These, yes. Bye. Okay, hello, we're back, and it's been 48 hours, and this is how it looks. Hello, welcome back. It's been 70 hours, and this is how it looks. We're finally done. Just finished my 5 second rule project. Now, I'm gonna go over the results. Okay, now these are the results right behind me. My experiment. So, if you drop food on carpet and tile, carpet has less bacteria than tile. So, if you drop food on the floor and pick it up whenever time, it is not safe to eat, so you should never do this, regardless of how quickly you pick up the food. Thank you for watching. I hope you like my 5 second rule project. Please like and subscribe. Bye!